God says, I don't want you to feel inadequate. You are beautiful and wonderfully made in my image. I don't want you to put yourself down because of your appearance. Being anxious is not a sin. Being depressed is not a sin. Allow those emotions to drive you closer to me. Know that I can heal you. I am not going to let you down. I need you to rise up. I need you to rejoice because you are my child and you are protected. Listen to my voice. I will guide you where you to go. I will make your path straight. I will not fail you. I love that you know my commands. However, just knowing them is not enough. You must practice them. I have a commitment to love me with all your heart and to love your neighbor. And so I need you to prove with your actions that you love me and your neighbor. If you believe in God, then like the video and subscribe for more videos.